Good morning, winner. Take a deep breath. Visualize the mountain of your success and look down at everyone who's ever doubted you. Fuck those losers. Fuck them in their stupid fucking faces.
Are we gonna go to school or?
Nope.
What's 2 plus 2?
Go, three, two, go.
Isn't it crazy that it's the last day of school?
Are you kidding me, Samantha?
Go talk to her. She's got a really cute smile.
Amy, do you know how many girls are gonna be up your vagina next year? Every time I come to visit you, you're gonna be scissoring a different girl.
Dude, scissoring is not a thing.
Don't knock it until you've tried it. Don't knock it until you've tried it.
Ow! It's the last day.
We got you through high school.
I need to go over the end of the year budget numbers.
Can't we just graduate, head off to college? That should do it, right?
We will persist.
I can't hear you. I can't soundproof glass.
We have to go to a party tonight.
What?
Nobody knows that we are fun. We didn't party because we wanted to focus on school and get into good colleges.
And it worked.
But the irresponsible people who partied also got into those colleges.
I'm incredible at hand jobs, but I also got a 1560 on the SATs.
We haven't done anything. We haven't broken any rules.
Name one person whose life was so much better because they broke a couple of rules.
Picasso.
He broke art rules.
Rosa Parks.
Name another
Susan
one.
Susan B. Anthony.
God damn it.
Picture this. I'm a bag of dicks. Put me to your lips.
Hand sanitizer.
Check.
Chapstick.
Check.
Mace. Listen, it is very important that you keep the safety.
What is this?
We asked the questions!
Oh my god!
What can I say?
Well, this seems excessive. Shotgun. Just kidding. I don't have one.
Don't say we're having a date night.
Why? It's funny your parents think we're boning.
What you two have is special.
We are gonna show each other how much we care about each other.
We'll probably just do a Korean face mask.
I don't need to know all the words.